YouTube, what up, man? Back in Broken Bow, Oklahoma. Same place I picked up that lumber load, one of my last videos. They getting in and out pretty quick, man. Just gotta go get topped up and secured down now. I literally got an hour, 20 minutes left to drive, 2 hours on my 14. Take a shower. I'm in the middle of nowhere in Oklahoma. All the truck stops and showers are nowhere near here. So I'm kind of running out of time. They got to tarp it up. Keep y'all posted though. Be right back. All right, man. Let me put some more bungees up on this park for the night. Put this in my freezer. Clean up this truck. I never did truck tour or nothing like that. I can see a little bit. I'm gonna show y'all too much. Alright, man. Hold up. Alright, enough of all that, man. This load, I ain't take a picture of it, man, because I had an hour left to get to this Love's, which was 30 minutes away. So I ain't do all that. Next video, man. Once I'm only going 3 hours away tomorrow, 3.5, to Broken Bow, Oklahoma, to I forgot. Springdale, Arkansas.
Yeah.
I really ain't had to talk this week. There's no chance of rain. On the route that I'm taking tomorrow. Yeah, man, I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm out, man. Peace. Alright, man. I just got unloaded. Waiting to, Maverick sent me another load. I may dead into Fort Smith. That just mean I'm gonna drive empty to Fort Smith. Got a yard out there. I need the trailer swap. Pick up a load that's already loaded on a preloaded on the trailer. And drop this one. I'm so ready to get rid of this trailer. And I'll get a pick up at the Gerdau out there or something. Leaving Meek's Lumberyard now. That was close.